those who are diagnosed here, they don't usually tell everything to their families back home because they don't want them to worry. So usually they keep it to themselves if they could keep it. And the only time they come to us is when they're just terminally ill, and when they don't have any options anymore, they wanted to do something about their immigration status and all that. So that's when they come to us. So now we're kind of planning to organize information workshops or sessions concerning how to prepare yourselves emotionally and financially in very difficult situations. We ask them, we share information how to create or prepare their own wills, or how to be financially ready, although they only have very minimal income, very low income. So sometimes we ask them to save a little bit of money in rainy days, kind of thing.